delightful. Oh, that's outstanding.
Preparation were quite good. I was playing good tennis. I was fighting for Grand Slam.
I would feel frightened if I would look at him when he stands in front of me like this.
I can't say because I don't know. Just happened 10 minutes ago and it's impossible to know. At one movement, one drop shot, I think I felt something that I thought something happened, but I didn't realize how bad was what's going on in that moment. No? So
Cilic would be looking over there, sort of going, okay, I may be breaking the world number one down here.
Nadal has got to try and beat Murray on one leg. Surely that's not possible. Murray, 3-love, third set. Welcome back. Well, I'm really sorry to say that Nadal has had to shake hands with Andy Murray. The injury, clearly, he had no strength to push off. There was no contest in the end.
So Spenny goes to the semi, but not the one we thought.
Very, very emotional 2 weeks. I'm, you know, sorry to finish this way. I tried very, very hard.
This is magnificent.